guys, back in the GTA Labber. We're gonna be playing some Watch Dogs 2 doing this one glitch. Technically what you do is automatically go to multiplayer. Make sure you're in a private session. Make sure you're in a private session, two people only. Go straight to a hacking invasion. Launch it, and as soon as you launch it, you want to launch it to your other friend, and just make sure your friend is okay with it, because after that happens, he's gonna kill you. After he kills you, you're gonna make money, he's gonna make money, y'all are both gonna level up, nothing's gonna get stolen, because it's not gonna finish, so y'all both level up. After I die, and then I respawn, he starts it up, I kill him. Bro, start it up. Hey bro, start it up. Yeah, start it up. Either you can just do whatever you want. I prefer sometimes using the stun gun, sometimes just for fun, but I sometimes even do melee. It's fun just to kill your friends sometimes when you want to, but yeah, don't take the partial. So if your friend doesn't like doing this stuff, just if you have a PS4 and you play Watch Dogs 2 and you need a money glitch, just friend request me at Andrew70, no capitals and no spaces, just Andrew70, and James at TheColas54, how his username is spelled on the top left of the screen. So yeah, just type in both of our usernames and friend request us if you need our help. And if we accept your friend request, just invite us to your party and say, just tell us that you don't have nobody to do the glitch with. And whoever does all that, then automatically we'll be making you money. Like literally, me and James don't even care if anybody does this with us. We just don't want nobody to be in a session that doesn't know it and they kill us for no reason. Oh, but I forgot I forgot you were the bad guy. But yeah, guys. See, we both got the same car. We first earlier ago today, I had $130,000. After about 15 minutes, I made $100,000 more. And then you start getting stuff. I have the update. I have everything like his, but mine's not scratched up like this. Okay.